almost all the problems of the modern day humanity, all the problems of the modern civilization is because of the pure materialism based cognition. Understand? Materialism has gone to its extreme and making people mad. The only solution for the materialistic cognition sufferings is the pure truths of antimatter. Antimatter means, listen carefully, Paramashiva clearly defines all the emotions, thought currents, feelings, experiences which is there in all of us, which is responsible for our functioning, but which is not perceived as material, is antimatter. If you cognize the higher reality about the antimatter, your life will be a powerful manifestation of completion, fulfillment, higher form of existence. The first powerful cognition you need to cognize, raise your antimatter inner space to the higher level of existence. Simply, your outer existence will raise to the higher level. Understand, if you raise the status of the matter, you will not be successful in raising the state of the antimatter. If you raise the state of the antimatter, you will be successful in raising the status of your matter. Raise the antimatter level cognitions, you will be successful exactly, rightly, with the completion and fulfillment as you want, and something